So I'm in front of the police station here. You can't see it. I'm across the street, but I'm gonna head over that side right now so I can check out their cars and their entrance on the side. Man, this street's pretty dark. Pretty dark for a police station to be here. Not bright enough. Got a camera up there. I don't know if you can't see it. No, you can't see it. Alright, so here I am. So here's the police station, actually. Looks like no one's there. South Lake Police Department. The lobby is only open. So I guess if you have to come in here after 4:45 p.m., you can't. It's closed. Thank God it's so dark over here. Good thing I'm wearing a bright orange shirt. That says police parking only. There's cameras there. There's the logo. There's one police car there. Again, I'm wearing a bright orange shirt. I'm gonna walk to the other side of the building. Police cars over there on that side. I guess that's their parking space too. This is the back of the building. Ah, right there. It's that big antenna. Can't really see it. That's pretty tall. Guess that's a little lunch area for them. Buckle up. See what that says there. Oh, the camera there. Well, no, it is. It says right there, public entrance. The West Side Building. I can't believe how dark it is here. So dark. And this is the other side of the building. Like I say, it's so dark over here. Can't really see anything. There's the other side. I didn't really see anything. It's so dark, so you can't see nothing. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and take off and see what I could find in the street. See if there's any police activity. The flags there. Can't even see the flag. Go ahead and take off. Go. Salt Lake Police Department. All closed down. All right. To the next one. See you guys on the next one. Please, please subscribe, please.